Carmen Souza. I'm 13 years old, and I first started climbing when I was 11. When I went to Nationals, I got 26 out of 37, and it was a really scary experience. But I'm still glad that I went, because now I know what to train for next year. For my first climb, it was a balancing route, and I had to move really slowly across the wall. And my favorite move was probably moving really slowly across the wall and finally getting the last hold and finishing first route.